Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I salute the flag of the state of New Mexico and the Zia symbol of perfect friendship among united cultures.
1, 2, 3, 4.
That ditching's not worth it. Go to school, educate yourself, and be successful. Sincerely yours, the film crew.
We'd like to congratulate the chess team on their tournament.
Global Strike is holding a rally at March 15th, 11 a.m.
Summer school is open for registration now. Please go see your counselor to sign up. This is only for courses that have been failed before or for students who are working toward early graduation. We will also offer PE classes for as well as financial literacy for juniors and seniors. Again, please see your counselors to sign up for summer school. Maria Vankish and Justin Reynolds went to the New Mexico State Debate Tournament at Manzano High School this past Friday. They placed second place overall in varsity policy for the entire state, which is an incredible accomplishment for first-year debaters. Please congratulate them.
The time has come. If you plan on running for prom king or prom queen, you must attend a mandatory meeting on Monday, March 25th at lunch downstairs in Student Services, the Government Room. You must be classified as a 2019 graduating senior to run. You must attend this meeting in order to run.
The Robotics Club is having a meeting this Wednesday to discuss a RoboRave competition.
Reduce plastic waste by using water bottles.
Reprocess waste materials in a new way.
If you don't need it and it's unsustainable, refuse it.
Don't toss it, reuse it. Go green.
Yeah, we'd like to congratulate our district team for going to the first robotics competition and winning a couple of rewards.
have a look and try to find my face again. Buried beneath this house, my spirit screams and dies again. Out back a monster wears a cloak of
Bye, have a wonderful time.